gentlemen, welcome to the Drambuie Showcase Review.
Good evening, I'm Chas Lawther. Tonight we're continuing with our presentation of the anthology of films which were produced by Alan Bleasdale for Channel 4 in England. Bleasdale is best known for his TV series, The Boys from the Black Stuff, and GBH, for instance, which starred Michael Palin. But he gave young writers the opportunity to have their scripts produced. 2,000 scripts were submitted to him, and Requiem Apache is one of those that was produced. Now, this series, as far as I'm concerned, just keeps getting better and better. Requiem Apache is marvelous. It has all the other attributes that these films had, which include terrific dialogue, wonderful acting, and it has a very, very surprising ending. Now, the star of it is Alfred Molina, and Alfred Molina is one of those actors who absolutely loses himself in every part he plays. He was the sailor on leave in Letter from Brezhnev. He was the treacherous guide in Raiders from the Lost Ark. And he played the very flamboyant David Halliwell, Joe Orton's lover in Prick Up Your Ears. So he's marvelous. And watch out for Julie Walters in this. Now, she appears in many of Bleasdale's projects. She's actually doing one now called Jake's Progress on English TV. And she sings the song over the final credits, and she has a small cameo. Absolutely hysterical, so you watch out for her. Now, I'll be back after the film to tell you a bit more about this and to tell you about some of the other upcoming films we have here on Showcase and to respond to some of the correspondence which we have received here at the station during the week. So stay tuned for that, but for now, here is Requiem Apache.
The following program contains scenes with violence and coarse language. Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, that was Requiem Apache, and wasn't that a satisfying ending? I was so pleased that happened. All through the film, you're waiting for these guys to get their comeuppance, and then, boom, they do, and it was so clever. It took me completely by surprise. I didn't know what to expect, but I was so glad, because they were bad guys, and they deserved exactly what they got. And the acting and the dialogue in this series. Now, next week, we've got Blood on the Dole, which is just as good as all of the films that we've shown in this series, but, oh, the acting and the dialogue in this is so good, so good. I hope you agree with me. Now, I want to respond to some of the correspondence that we got here during the week. Here's one, a letter, actually, addressed to Dear Showcase Review Man. That's me. I'm proud of it. I just want to say that Showcase is the best new cable channel on the air. My girlfriend and I watch Showcase Review movies all the time. Best regard from Chris Soka, I believe, from Orleans, Ontario. Well, thanks very much, Chris. We appreciate that very much. Now, April Buell just wanted to let us know that she's become a big fan of Showcase and she watches EastEnders religiously. I'm glad you do. And Andrea Lee Holman. Andrea says, just to let you know how thoroughly impressed I am with your evening movie series this summer. The foreign film idea is excellent. I'm there every night at 10 to see what's on. Generally, I'm not a television fan, but I love movies. Glad you do. I'm writing to encourage you to continue this evening adventure throughout the year, not just for the summer. Well, Andrea, let me tell you that we do show movies every night on the Showcase Review. Every night at 10 o'clock, well, it varies, but every night, later on in the evening, let me put it that way, we do show a movie 365 days of the year. And please keep watching. This is not just a summer thing by any means. We've purchased a whole bunch of new movies, great new movies for the fall season, so tune in for that. We're not just here for the summer. We're here every night. So that is all for me. Tune in again. We're thrilled to have you here. If you have any comments, questions, or anything else, contact us at Showcase. We'd love to hear from you. I'm Chas Lawther. I'll see you very soon. Bye for now.
Weeknights, this summer, the passion is rising.
You're disgusting.
Romance is simmering.
I don't want you to be just my friend.
The rivalries
intense.
All you care about is the notches and the Chabanian belt.
He acts like he can get away with anything.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
See the drama unfold. Weeknights. Street Legal. Only on Showcase.
One world, one channel. This is Showcase Television. What the world is watching.
Is intended for an adult audience and may contain scenes of violence, nudity, coarse language, and mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.